There's another cauldron that could teach me. Should make that explode. It's getting steeper. There's cold. We're getting close to Stonecrest.
Not one more step. The Tanakh don't suffer outlanders in the clan lands.
I was given rite of passage by Marshal Fashav. I'm not here to fight.
They're like blood. This is the warrior who defeated Gruda, champion of the traitor Regala. Her life is not ours to take. You may enter, but mind our ways. You will be watched.
I'll keep that in mind. This must be Stonecrest. Catullus should be waiting for me, but maybe I should look around first. do need the trade, so...
out on a good trade.
Is that the champion from the east I see? Then I've something to share.
Maybe I'll take you up on that.
What you've done for my people is known throughout the clan lands, Easterner. I'd like to help you if I can, lending you my eyes and ears. Nothing happens in this area without me knowing about it. In fact, I should tell you. A Tallneck's made its home in an abandoned village southwest of here. But I hear there's other, less amenable machines stalking the area. I'd avoid going anywhere near there if I were you.
Thanks for the heads up. But if I can override the Pyrus Catolo, what's he looking at?
You're on.
Greetings, champion.
Outlander, come and trade.
Really?
There's nothing you want.
How could you manage that?
Lucky shot broke off its handle. I picked it up right as the machine.
Oh, the snow's dampening sounds.
Never felt so alive.
As I was saying.
This valley is infested with Regalis rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Tecote, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regalis troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with. On me.
Travel safely, sir.
How would you convince Tecote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
Tanakh respect a blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. How good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains. Rebels ahead. Hacking away at that machine. Gut them. Or sneak around. And we'll follow.
not as sneaky as you thought. Alarm!
No prisoners! Taking my shot!
Take them out!
I'll tear you limb from limb! No!
Finish that wretch.
Good. Onwards to the bulwark.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Not gonna back down.
Let's teach them respect!
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined. Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
See how it goes.
Back again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Not bad. Easy, bro.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shun.
There's clearing up. Snow's over.
We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
told you. Words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.